oppressor, and we're getting in reports that he has resigned. Let's listen in. Let me go straight across now to more details and updates. Manogya, Mukul Roy not divulging much, saying that he will only make his intentions clear post the festivities. But there has been reports of him being in touch or being in contact with the top party leadership.
Well, absolutely. And he did expect some kind of action that could be taken from the party against him. And that's the reason why he's taken this step by announcing early in the morning. Mm. You might expect the TMC press conference again happening later in the day, asking that and stating that he might be also suspended or some serious action being taken against him. But this comes at a time when we had, there were not very good terms. Both Mamata Banerjee as well as Mukul Roy had not been in very good terms from past few months. And this was almost inevitable decision on part of Mukul Roy of parting from the party also. But this also comes at a time when he knows that BJP has still not given a green flag on whether he would be taken into party with immediate effect, because there has been a lot of resentment from the BJP party leaders at the state level, even if the National High Command is interested in taking people who are not as tainted as other leaders in TMC or maybe have an advantage over others.
No, so is there a resentment against his inclusion into the party? Why exactly, you know, a formal announcement has not been made by the BJP?
Well, BJP has still not made it clear whether they would take him in a party or not. Mm-hmm. What the sources have been telling us, that Mukul Roy is expected to form a new party in that name, and that could be supportive because of the politics that he's done. It has always been the non-saffron politics. He has been vehemently opposing BJP policies in the earlier days of his politics. And now at a time when he has to join it, there has to be a very subtle change that needs to be done in a very subtle way. Mm-hmm. This, of course, would be the first line of action that has been taken by him of going outrightly against TMC in open and making it amply clear that this would be the decision in days to come.
Now that there is, you know, a claim that he could be joining the BJP very soon and that he has been hobnobbing with BJP leaders, what does this mean for the Trinamool Congress to lose Mukul Roy, if at all, there is a possibility of him joining the BJP?
Well, there is a big advantage as well as disadvantage on part of both political parties. One is because TMC knew that he was one of the best administrators that they had. And at a time when elections are around the corner because of panchayat elections in the recent vicinity of the year end and the first head of the year, it would be interesting to watch on what would be the next plan of action.
All right, Manogya, thanks so much for joining us. We'll keep coming back to you for further updates.